Hello guys, back again with me, sehat dan kuat. Today, I will tell you about the best suitable hero versus Astraya Dungeon or Justice Upheld, because on the last take hard mode, the enemy's boss will be water enemy's element. Okay, what are they? Let's check it out. But before, don't forget to claim narrative mission here, because it will be extra medals for you claim. Okay, here the recommend attack type hero. I have 10 of them. The first one is Siren, of course. This very good attacker hero. The second one is Krampus. If you have Krampus, join with her on this dungeon. The third one is Abaddon. Very good attack gimmick. The fourth one is Jacheng Li. If you have her, bring her to this dungeon. The fifth one is Serval. If you have Serval, use her too. Number six one is Guardian Cheng Yi. This one is pretty good on this dungeon. The seventh one is Forbidden Eve. If have Eve, you can bring her too. The eighth one is Frey. You can bring this Frey. The ninth one is Amor. If you have Amor, use her. The tenth one or the last one is Korra. This Korra is very sharp damage on 4 stars unit. Okay, let's go to tanker type hero. I have 6 recommend hero for the tanker. The first one, of course, the first tank is Tanker Dana. She is capable tanker. Okay, number two is Tanker Mars. Number 3 is Tanker Mary Rose. If have her, use her. Number 4 is Tanker Epona. Double role tanker as support and tank. Number 5 is Tanker Mammon. If you have Mammon, you can use this one. The last one, number 6 tanker is Tanker Euro. This one is good. And let's go to healer type hero. I have 5 recommend healer hero. Here we go. The first one is number 1 healer Matt. The second one is healer Shrink. If you have healer Shrink, you can use this one. Number 3 is the newest healer Astraya. This healer is very good because she have a medal drop rate bonus. Okay, number 4 healer is healer Leda. You can use this Leda. And the 5-1 healer is number 5 healer is healer Selene. If you have Selene, use her. Okay, let's go to the buffer hero type. I have 4 recommend the buffer. The first one is the buffer Midas. This wood the buffer, the best one. The second one is the buffer Luwin. If you have the buffer Luwin, you can use her too. The third one is the newest the buffer Agamemnon. This the buffer give you medal drop rate bonus on this dungeon. And the last the buffer is number 4 the buffer is the buffer Muse. Okay, this is for the buffer unit. And go to the last type 1 is support type hero. I recommend you 5 support hero. The first supporter is support Cheng Yi, of course. this one the best one. Second one is support Doryeong. If you have Doryeong, you can use him too. The third one is support. Third one is support Brownie. If you have Brownie as a supporter, this will be great asset on this dungeon. The fourth supporter, the fourth one is support Mayahul. You can use Mayahul or Quirinus is same as Mayahul. The last supporter is support Pantheon as a critical booster. Okay guys, I think that's all the recommend hero versus Astraya Dungeon or Justice Upheld. My recommend hero. My video end here. Thanks for watching.